What's going on, guys? It's JC Waffle here, and today I'll be showing you how you can buy every single DLC vehicle in Legendary Motorsports. So to start this glitch off, you're going to want to go to your internet browser on your cell phone, go over to the Legendary Motorsports website, click on any car, it does not matter. Once you click on the car, go ahead and click the home button, go over to the URL, and then hit B and A really fast. Once you do that, you should be able to edit the URL and change the number at the end to 28. Once you do that, that'll take you to the Chameleon page. If you want to buy the Chameleon, now you're just going to want to delete all the text back all the way to the very last slash, and then you're going to want to type purchase car. Now this will purchase the car without spending any cash. So if you're broke, if you don't have any money, you'll still be able to buy these DLC cars. So after that, you can go ahead and change the last number after car details to 29, and this will allow you to buy the hot knife. After you do that, you're just going to want to go back to the home and hit DA again, and then go ahead and delete all the text and put in purchase car. Once you do that, you will purchase the hot knife. It's giving me an error because I have already bought it while I was testing this glitch. But if you want to get the Carbon RS, now you're just going to want to change the number to 30. As you can see, it took us to this page. Now you're just going to want to replace the text to purchase car once again, and you should purchase the motorcycle. Okay, so I've purchased the Carbon RS, and now I'm just showing you, I got the hot knife. So I hope you guys enjoyed this glitch. If you did, please don't forget to leave a like rating and a comment down below. It really helps me out, guys. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. So this glitch will allow you to buy the Rhino tank at any level. So as you can see, I'm only level 47. And to start this glitch off, you're just going to want to go to your end.